Just change the way you see things. It'll change the way you feel. Out of those right feelings, perform your actions, you'll get your life right. Nothing very complicated. Nothing very advanced. It's so simple, it looks like it's nothing. Change them. Take one thing at a time. What is one thing that's troubling you a lot? Work, marriage, family, traffic, health, lack of opportunities, lack of money, shortage of money. What is that one thing that's in what is not right in your life right now? Let's take from the most challenging place. What is that one thing that's not right in your life right now? Yes, you have a responsibility to make it right. We have to work towards it to make it right. It'll become right tomorrow. It'll become right 1 month from now. It'll become right 1 year from now. But in this 1 year from now, when finally it becomes right, and if you look back and realize you lost 1 year of happiness, you lost 1 year of peace, you lost 1 year of love, you lost 1 year of celebration, that can't come back. Backlog and success can be made up. Backlog and quality of life. I didn't have a great 2018 in terms of what I earned. I can make it up in 2019. I didn't have great year in terms of what I earned in 2018 and 19. 2020 I can set it right. But if I was not happy in 2018, that period of your life is over. It will not come back again. I missed the opportunity to love you in 2019. That will not come back. It will move on. And somewhere, because certain things in life is not going right, losing this entire ability to feel right is a privilege lost.